Hey everybody, Grim Chorizo here, and we're back playing Sonic Generations. Last time, we beat Seaside Hill, we went and got some red rings, or we tried to. Now, we want to try and get to this boss. So we're going to need the keys to do so, so it's going to be challenge time. So I'm going to switch over to Classic Sonic. Let's go back over to the first level of this little era here. We got Speed Highway. So let's try and get up there and see if we can do some challenges to get some keys. Alright, what is this? Compete with Cream to find more chow than her. Well, go for it, I guess. So this episode is about getting challenges done to get keys. Hey, it's a chow! It's so cute! Oh! Hey, chow! Are they chow following me then? There we go. Still, no game has better chow than Sonic Adventure 2 Battle. I'd really like them to just make a chow game that is basically like that one, because... Oh! Chow! Can I go down here? Yep. But I've been playing some chow recently, and... Oh, she's got the same amount as me. Shit! Fuck you, Cream! Quit it! You're taking all the damn chow, you bitch! Oh, fuck you. She has 8. It's all because I got held up at those stupid boxes. Fuck! Yeah, I lost. Fuck you, Cream. Anyways, I think it'd be sweet if they made a game strictly for chow. I don't know if it would do as well, but I mean, everybody loves chow. They're cute, they're adorable, it's fun to play. I'm making gonna do like a shadow chow, go for the running, pure running style, I think. But I always liked the swimming chow. They were always just sweet to me. I like the way they look. I had one named Carl. For some reason, I decided to name him Carl. Okay, here we go. She has only 1 chow. I have 8. This is going much better. Yeah, give me all the chow. I have 12 of 11. I have 13 of 11 chow. Doesn't even make sense. Is it actually still a race? What the fuck? I have 11! I swear to God if she beats me. Oh, there we go. Thank God. Yay! No, I don't want to try again. That's good enough for me. Ring-a-ding-ding. Sweet! How do I get the key, though? I kind of forgot. Oh, there's the key. Alright, so I got a key for that one. I'll at least do another challenge in this place, because I don't think I want to do them all. What is this? It's like time trial? Yeah, it's like ghost mode and Mario Kart and stuff like that. Alright, here we go. Gotta beat the other Sonic. Shit. Alright, so big news. There are 2 new Sonic games that have been announced. One of them, Sonic Mania, is like a return to the old school style that we all know and love. It looks amazing. It seriously looks just like a game that would have came out for Genesis. Like, exactly. The music sounds good. It looks like it's just... Oh, shit, I fucked up. But, yeah, it's called Sonic Mania. I don't know too much about it yet, but just from watching the trailer, it looks awesome. It comes out in 2017. Shit. I'm totally gonna lose this. And I can't wait to play it. It's gonna be super awesome. But the other one is going by Project Sonic. I don't know if that's going to actually be the name or that's just the, you know, the working title. It sounds like a working title for sure, but it's more of the modern Sonic style. And actually seems like it might be a Sonic Generations 2 because it has the classic and modern Sonic thing going on. So that'd be sweet. I mean, you've obviously heard me talk about a lot how bad... Okay, why is this fucking me up so bad? How badly I've wanted a Sonic Generations 2 and might just get it. What is happening here? I'm having issues for some reason. I have no hope of winning. Fuck it. Shit, fuck it. I don't even care. I got the key. I did want to do at least one more challenge here. What are these? Collect power sneakers. Or... Beware of cop speeders. We'll go with this one. Go for it. Yeah! But yeah, both those games, I think, set to come out in 2017. Definitely will have to be on the lookout for more news about them because it's just cool. Because I was talking about how we want new Sonic games, but we want them to just be, you know, the style we love. They're finally making, like, an actual sequel and stuff to Sonic 3 and Knuckles, where they made a Sonic the Hedgehog 4, which I've actually never played it. But I'll probably try it. But I heard, you know, that the episode 1 was alright, or episode 2 was okay, but episode 1 was just not very good. But I can't really judge it because I haven't tried it. But I plan to. It's just, they weren't, you know, the same. They didn't look the same, they didn't feel the same, but this looks just like it. And the Sonic Mania isn't made by Sonic Team yet, but Project Sonic is. So it's cool that they're basically giving people the stuff they want, letting the teams do their thing. Oh shit. There we go. But I have 12 rings, okay. So I'm very excited for both those. I'll definitely be trying both of them out. I'd say I'm more excited for Sonic Mania because, you know, it's that classic. Yeah, I succeeded. It's that classic feel. It's that classic look. It's all that classic awesomeness. So I'm very excited for that. Alright, so we're gonna head out here because we got the ring. So let's go to... Oh. We're gonna go back to City Escape. Everybody loves City Escape. Oh, it's Shadow. You're finally here, Sonic. I don't know where... we are, nor do I care. This is where I finish you. Yeah, I don't think so. Well, looks like we're fighting Sonic. I mean, not Sonic. Shadow. So, I loved Sonic Adventure 2. So, I always liked the battle with Shadow. I thought that the final boss against Shadow was interesting. It was an interesting fight because you basically just ran and used Light Dash. It was unique. So let's see how we do it here. Okay, this is a little different. So it's not exactly like Sonic Adventure. It's pretty different, actually. Because it's kind of one of those fights that... it's not the most exciting. Oh! How do I get these cores? Damn, he is a fast mofo. I'm not exactly sure how I grab this thing. Do I just run into it? Hey, I got one. Now what do I do? I don't really know how I win. Well, this is a kind of a cool remix of... I have no rings to boost! But this is kind of a neat remix of the song that plays when you fight Shadow. I love that song. It's so weird and cool. I need to get the core! I'm faster than you, Shadow, and it's because I run. You're a cheater using those your little skates and shit. Did he just get a core? Well, that's not good. Ah! Ah! Oh! Well, yeah, I'll try. Oh, there were not lyrics like this in the last one. You know, Omachow, I appreciate all your advice, but if you really want to help, why don't you grab me one and bring it to me? Because I have one of the cores, and I really need to collect rings. Hey, this is helping me. Oh, nice little drum solo breakdown thing. There we go. Alright, where are the cores? Have they not spawned yet or something? So what, do I have to get cores and then hit them with an attack to kill them or something? I don't know. That was super anticlimactic. Okay, that always trips me up. I don't see the cores! How do I win? Am I just supposed to hit him? Oh, he was glitching out a little bit there. Out of rings! Sonic without a ring is like, you know... Oh my god, I didn't get any. It's like peanut butter without jelly. It's like, you know... Stuff like that. Movie without popcorn, I guess. It's like... I can't even think. Are these those rings are trying to catch up to me. That's so cute. I'm picking up, like, two rings out of lines of, like... Okay, where are the cores? Where are the cores? Is it supposed to be like this? I kind of wish this was actually just like the original fight. Pick up the rings, there we go. I'm assuming that I need to hit him with a boost. So I'll wait till he gets ahead of me. Hey, I got a one-up, that's good. I can't look behind me, but he's probably around here somewhere. Did I lose just because I didn't get the core? It says charging underneath. Am I supposed to hit something? Oh. I'm so confused. I don't even know where Shadow is. Is he ahead of me? Is he behind me? This is confusing. Well, so far this episode has gone to a big old pile of shit. I failed at a challenge. I don't even know how to beat this boss fight. I think he's up there. I don't know how he got up there. Alright. What? I'm gonna just try and beat the fuck out of him. Did I hit him? Get back here, motherfucker. How do I beat you? Why won't you die? You don't have health. Is he glitched? He looks glitched to me. Look at this. Look at this shit. Oh, so, but he's just gonna use his goddamn attack. What am I supposed to do? You know what? Screw it. We're gonna start over. And I'll just try and get the cores before him, because that was getting us nowhere. Alright, so I gotta grab these things before him. Bitch, you don't get the cores. I need them. Oh. Okay, I think I got one. Now I need to get this other one. Okay, it's right there, but I'm out of rings. I'm out of rings! Haha. That's what I'm talking about. Alright, I need a core. Then maybe I can win? Ugh, okay, I got it. Now what do I do? What do I do? Hit Shadow with meteorites. Oh my. Am I doing it? Because, yeah, there were no cores coming up, so... And the last time. I'm trying, but he's so damn fast. Yeah, that was much more successful. Haha. You're the fake hedgehog and all that stuff. Yeah. Nice job, Sonic. You still got it. Shadowboxing, and I even got an achievement for it. And I got a rank S. Sorry about that fail of a first try. But we did it. Got ourselves a Chaos Emerald, too. Cool. Okay, so... I still need to get a key, though. To go on to the boss fight. I would like to try and get all these challenges done so that all the color and life comes back, but... Alright, so I have to find where the key is. Here it is. Beat one of the challenges. Well, I'll do a modern one. Okay, I'm not doing the cream shit again. What is this? Pass through all dash rings in order. I'll try it. Yeah. Well... I already missed one. Holy shit. Sonic's about going fast, and I'm going so slow. Chili Pup, the hottest dog in town. God, I can't even remember the last time I had a chili dog. Oh, that is a large thing. What's this? The way he says take my lead there is a little weird. There we go. Oh. I bet it was fun for this guy to redo this song. It was probably, I mean, I don't know who did it. Maybe he's a very, very successful performer, but maybe... Oh, there's spikes down there! Didn't even realize that. I was wondering what was hurting me. But yeah, he could be a very successful... Oh! Singer. But I just thought maybe, you know, City Escape was his biggest moment, and he got to relive it with Sonic Generations. But what do I know? I really don't know. Ah! Oh. Wait, what? Where do I go now? Down? Oh! Taking the low road. Oh, please tell me I can still get up there. Oh my god. I am on a roll today, guys. Hey, let's get it. There we go. Thank fuck. There we go. Holy shit. Oh my god. No, I don't need to try again. I got it. I'm happy with that. Now let's get... ring the bell! Ring the bell! Well, that sucks. Now I gotta go back, ring the bell to get my reward, grab the key. Rouge is like, wow, man, you suck. Hey, but we did beat Shadow and got a Chaos Emerald, so that is always good. So let's grab this. Now let's go up, ring the bell. Oh! Hey! Get back here! No! Oh. Oh, it ran out. Well, we'll try again. Today is not a good day for me. There we go. Kingdom Valley. Don't even know what Kingdom Valley is. Probably from one of those games I didn't play. Alright, so now, Seaside Hill. We'll do a classic on this one. Now let's go to a challenge. And get ourselves a boss key. Oh. Save a set number of captured animals. We have to save the animals. It's so sad, the little animals in the capsules. Eggman is such a little fucking bitch for doing that. So we're gonna save as many as we can. Yay, be free! Oh, I will free them. I hope they go and they fucking kill Eggman. Make him pay. Huh. Whee! Look at how cute the little birdies are. It's like the little birds from, Sonic 3D Blast. I don't remember what they're called. But they're cute, they deserve to be free. So it's my job to save them. It's a good message here, save animals, you know? That guy is like trying to joust without a steed. All right, I'm getting close. Oh. Huh. Hey, I did it. So I guess I just have to finish the level now. Because I have 140 out of 140. Alright. Blast off. Maybe I have to... How much longer is this level then? I mean, I saved them all. Oh well. I guess I can go around and jump on some platforms and... Oh, there's still more to be saved. Look at that. Going above and beyond, that is extra credit. And I got more time. I like this music. It's a good tune. Oh! That is cruel to put some spikes there. Okay. Where are we going? I really am not sure. Oh, here we go. Into the cannon. Oh. Wait, wasn't I just up here? Maybe I'm supposed to go this way? Oh, there's the end. There's the end. I see the end. How do I get to it? Oh, right there. Yeah, I succeeded. I love succeeding. It's always a good thing. It's always a good time. Alright, so let's get this thing. Alright, I got some artwork now. Let's go find the key. So basically, I've decided, yeah, I'm not gonna do like all the challenges because it's just kind of repetitive. They're all really similar and whatnot. But I'll do some. I'll do enough to get what I need. Now, how do I get around here? Maybe I have to go up here. Maybe there's another way into... Yeah, here we go. And there's the key! I have all the keys. That means I can unlock the boss gate. I can fight the boss. So yeah, we got the boss keys. We did some challenges. There was quite a bit of fail. But this episode is going to wrap up. And I'm going to go ahead and move on to the boss. So I'll see you guys on the next episode as we fight the next boss. See you later.